Welcome to today's 20-minute silent meditation at the Haidakhandi Universal Ashram with Babaji and the Divine Mother. We'll begin with a short quote from the Haidakhandi aarati. O Lord, your heart is very full of mercy. One who surrenders to you is immediately liberated. What pain in this world cannot be removed instantly by your grace, O King of Sages. You always speak words which remove our fear. Baba fulfills all desires. O Lord, you are the source of auspiciousness, the remover of evil. I sacrifice everything at your lotus feet. Great Sage, you speak very sweetly, extremely benevolently. Your sentences are the essence of knowledge. The true eternal religion, full of generosity, tells of knowledge combined with holy work. No one can even dream to count the jewels at the bottom of the ocean, and even a gifted poet can't describe the brilliant splendor of the sun. In this way, this bestowing mother of the universe, who in this world is able to tell the tale of thy magnificence and glory? Always remember her with fearless heart, who takes away from you all troubles and pours on you the elixir of pure awareness, as clear as bright and cooling as the moon. Out of affectionate love for those who love thee, thou givest thy holy vision to their eye. Thou bringest forth a blissful stream of nectar, which, like the holy Ganges, cleanses the world of all its sins. Haidakhandi Sapta Sati, Bole Baba Ki Jai.